The Linux desktop is undergoing its most significant visual transformation in years. A wave of modern design principles is sweeping across major Linux desktop environments, bringing a fresh look and enhanced user experience to the open-source operating system. For decades, Linux has been known primarily for its technical prowess and stability, often at the expense of visual appeal. While Windows and macOS regularly received visual overhauls, Linux desktop environments typically prioritized functionality over aesthetics. That paradigm is now shifting dramatically. GNOME, one of the most popular Linux desktop environments, has embraced a minimalist design philosophy with its latest iterations. The clean, spacious interface reduces visual clutter while maintaining powerful functionality beneath the surface. Its activities overview provides an elegant way to manage applications and workspaces with fluid animations that rival those found in commercial operating systems. KDE Plasma has evolved into a highly polished desktop experience that combines visual sophistication with extensive customization options. Its latest versions feature refined animations, consistent design language across applications, and a cohesive visual identity that maintains the flexibility Linux users demand. Cinnamon, XFCE, and other desktop environments are similarly embracing modern design principles while maintaining their unique identities. Even lightweight environments are receiving visual upgrades without compromising performance on older hardware. This design revolution extends beyond mere aesthetics. Improved accessibility features are being integrated throughout these environments, making Linux more usable for people with diverse needs. Icon sets, typography, and color schemes are being carefully crafted to create cohesive visual systems rather than disconnected elements. The timing of this visual transformation is significant. As more users grow concerned about privacy and software freedom, Linux presents an increasingly viable alternative to proprietary operating systems. By addressing one of the historical barriers to adoption, visual design and user experience, Linux is positioning itself to attract users who previously dismissed it as too complex or visually outdated. Application developers are also contributing to this revolution by creating software that adheres to modern design guidelines. The result is a more consistent experience across the Linux ecosystem, reducing the jarring transitions between applications that once characterized the platform. These changes represent more than surface-level improvements. They signal a maturing ecosystem that recognizes the importance of design in technology adoption. The Linux desktop revolution combines the system's traditional strengths, security, stability, and freedom, with an increasingly refined user experience. For longtime Linux users, this evolution means enjoying the same powerful system with a more polished interface. For newcomers, it lowers the barrier to entry into the world of open source computing. The Linux desktop revolution has indeed begun, and its impact will likely extend far beyond aesthetics to reshape how we think about open source software.